if water is a gift for everyone, then everybody should be a participant in the stewardship and care and the creation of a water future for the city. Who should shape that future? Whose water future is it? Every single person in the city is a potential leader in terms of shaping the future of what happens to Milwaukee's water. This isn't something that we can wait for somebody else to fix. If we take care of the water, it will take care of us.